Even in today's world, banks need to cater for manual initiation of payments and documents originating via fax, email, text, or scanned documents attached within emails. Indee's PageN app, built on the FusionFabric.cloud platform, offers an AI vision-based natural language processing solution to digitize payments originating from manual channels with which banks can eliminate risks associated with manual capturing, maintains full auditability, and can save valuable operator time spent on rekeying payment information from documents. Our end-to-end solution, built on top of FusionFabric.cloud, will help you to eliminate risks associated with manual capturing, maintains full auditability, and can save valuable operator time spent on rekeying payment information from documents and provide better customer SLAs. I'm going to show you how you can digitize a paper-based payment instruction to be sent from the bank as a cross-border payment. For the purposes of this demo, I'm acting as a bank's relationship manager to Coffeehouse UK, who want to move $1 million to their head office treasury operations in the US. They want me to use FinU Demo 123 for their reconciliation, as it's an urgent request and needs to be sent out today. The document is signed by the GM and CFO. I'm happy. All I must do is to forward this message to my AI bot. I click Send. Now let's see the core payment processing happening behind FusionFabric.cloud on Fusion Global Pay Plus. Currently, the payment initiated by the Indee PageN app is held for signature verification. Here, the payment information Fusion Global Pay Plus captured the International Payment Request API used by the Indee PageN app. As you can see, Coffeehouse UK is the ordering party. Here are the Coffeehouse US details captured along with their bank in the US. Now to verify the signature on the payment request, we can access the original scanned image from the attachment menu. Once the signature verification is done, I just hit verify. Now let me show you the completed message. Status is complete. And finally, let's look at the actual SWIFT message that was generated to complete the Coffeehouse transaction from UK to US. What you have seen is well-streamlined end-to-end payment processing of how a document-based payment initiation request gets processed in a matter of seconds, helping you to eliminate operations risk, provide better SLAs to your customers, and at the same time, helping you save money.